Praise the Lord, everyone. Tamika Smith here with Two Witnesses YouTube channel. Coming at you on Tuesday's prayer. I'm coming today just asking everyone, the Lord put in my spirit this morning, that we should seek Him more. We should prepare ourselves for the day of the Lord. And this time when He comes back, He's coming back in a He's coming back because He said it's going to be dark. There will be no light in the midst of darkness when He comes back. It will be gloomy. So we're just going to simple prayer that everyone seek the Lord. Search out the Lord. Put Him in our hearts on the day. So we're just going to say a prayer with the word that everyone get saved, delivered, healed. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Father God, we come to you in the name of Jesus with this prayer, Lord Jesus. Just thanking you for this new day you have stood upon us, Father God. We shall rejoice and be glad in it, Lord Jesus. Coming at you on today, Father God, with thanksgiving in our heart and soul, Father God. We're coming at you right now, Lord Jesus, just yet thanking you, Father God, for keeping us safe throughout the midnight hour, Lord Jesus. I'm coming at you right now. I come to you with this prayer, Father God, just thanking you, Father God, for keeping us safe, Father God, this very moment, Lord Jesus. I come to you right now, Lord Jesus, just asking, Father God, that you just help save, sanctify, purify over this world, Father God. Consecrate your people, Lord Jesus. Help them to realize, Father God, that on the pure heart will see you, Lord Jesus. Help them to seek you out the more, Father God. Help them to put you on their heart, Father God. Help them to seek you while you may be found, Father God. Help them to look for you, Father God. Help them to eat of you, Father God. Help us to drink of you, Father God. Help us, Father God, to thirst and hunger for you, Father God. You said your word, Lord Jesus, those who hunger and thirst shall be filled, Lord Jesus. Help us to be filled on today, Father God. Help us to reach up, Father God, and get your water, Father God. This land is thirsty, Lord Jesus. It's thirsty, Father God. And they don't know why they're thirsty, Father God, but it's because of the lack of you, Lord Jesus. Father God, I'm coming to you, Lord Jesus, just asking, Lord Jesus, that you help your children, Father God, to be concerned about where their soul may reside at, Father God. You told Amos, Lord Jesus, that you have a plumb line, Lord Jesus. You're sifting us, Father God. You're sifting your children right now, Lord Jesus. And Lord Jesus, I pray right now, Lord Jesus, as you sift, Father God, each one of us has our house in order, Lord Jesus. Help us right now, Lord Jesus, to be concerned about our soul, Father God. Help us right now, Lord Jesus, to be concerned about our neighbor, Lord Jesus. Help us right now, Lord Jesus, to pray for our enemy, Lord Jesus. Help us right now, Lord Jesus, to pray for those who despitefully uses us, Lord Jesus. Help us right now, Lord Jesus, to seek your anointing, Lord Jesus, for we're destroyed the yokes, Lord Jesus. Help us to seek you, Lord Jesus, while you may be found, Lord Jesus. Help us to seek you, Lord Jesus, while you may be near, Father God. Lord Jesus, the enemy's gone around, Lord Jesus, killing, stealing, and destroying, Lord Jesus. But I'm so thankful, Lord Jesus, that you give us life and life more abundantly, Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, I know, Lord Jesus, that the enemy desires to sift us as wheat, Lord Jesus. But I want to tell you thank you, Lord Jesus, for praying that our faith fail us not, Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, we want to tell you thank you, Lord Jesus, for helping us, Father God. Strengthen us, Father God. But you told us in your word, Lord Jesus, when thou art converted, Father God, strengthen thy brethren, Lord Jesus. Help us, Lord Jesus, to go and encourage our brethren, Lord Jesus. Help us, Lord Jesus, to go revive our brother, Lord Jesus. Help us, Lord Jesus, to refresh their mind, Lord Jesus. Help us, Lord Jesus, to tell your testimony, Lord Jesus. They're in need of you, Lord Jesus. This is a dry and desolate land, Father God. The vessel houses are dry, Lord Jesus. They're in need of you, Lord Jesus. Our minds are thirsting, Lord Jesus. Our souls are thirsting, Lord Jesus. Our souls are thirsting, Lord Jesus. Our souls are thirsting, Lord Jesus. Drop that water in us, Father God. Drop the one and true living water, Lord Jesus. We need the living water, Lord Jesus. So that our soul won't thirst anymore, Lord Jesus. Help us, Lord Jesus, to eat of you, Father God. Help us, Father God, to taste you, Lord Jesus. Help us, Lord Jesus, to see how sweet you taste, Father God. You're sweeter than honey, Lord Jesus. You're sweet, Father God. You are savory, Lord Jesus. You taste so succulent, Father God. You have me all the time, Lord Jesus. Wanting more of you, Father God. You have me all the time, Lord Jesus. Licking my lips, Father God. A lot of other people to realize, Father God. Natural bread won't do it, Lord Jesus. That doesn't realize, Father God. That chicken won't do it, Father God. Help them to realize, Father God, that that pork chop won't do it, Lord Jesus. Help them to realize, Father God, that a sweet cooking won't do it, Lord Jesus. Help them to realize, Father God, that you are sweeter than all those things, Father God. Help them to realize, Father God, you taste better than a pork chop, Father God. You will have them, Father God, searching for more of you, Father God. Help us on today, Father God, to realize, Father God, they can search in where they want to search, Father God, but there's no love like your love, Father God. I searched everywhere, Lord Jesus. I looked everywhere, Father God, until I got my mind set, Lord Jesus, that I'm going to live for you, Father God. I had peace of mind, Lord Jesus. You clothed me in my right mind, Father God. Now I'm sitting at your feet constantly, Lord Jesus. Yes, I do error sometimes, Father God. But I want to tell you thank you, Father God, for allowing me to repent daily, Father God. I want to tell you thank you, Father God, for allowing us to examine ourselves daily, Father God. Help us, Lord Jesus, to take up our cross daily, Father God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. You said in your word, Lord Jesus, if there's a cross for you, Lord Jesus, why shouldn't one be for us, Father God? Help us, Father God, to suffer daily, Father God. Help us, Lord Jesus, to take our stripes daily, Father God. Help us, Lord Jesus, to take our beatings daily, Father God. Help us in the name of Jesus, Father God, to run this race, Father God. Continue to look toward that mark, Father God, to press on, Father God, to walk on, Father God, even if we have to limp sometime, Father God. Jacob had to limp, Father God, but I thank you so, God, Lord, I thank you so much, Lord Jesus, for your blessing, Father God. I thank you so much, Father God, for your healing, Father God. I'm reminded of your word, Father God, when you was in your fourth watch, Father God, and you told Peter to walk to you, Father God, and Peter got scared of the boisterous wind, Father God, but you told him, Lord Jesus, oh, ye of little faith, Father God, during that fourth watch hour, Father God, it said in the word, Lord Jesus, after you came to shore, Father God, men were seeking you, Father God, if they just may touch the hem of your garment, Father God, they all shall be made whole, Father God. Allow this world, Father God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Lord, your hem of your garment, Father God. Lord, your garment, Father God. Lord, it over this world, Father God. Allow us just to reach up, Father God, and touch the hem of your garment, Father God, and be made whole, Father God. Make us whole, Father God, spiritually, Father. We need to be made whole spiritually, Father God. We need to be made whole financially, Father God. We need to be made whole spiritually, Father God. Physically, Father God, make us whole, Father God. Emotionally, Father God, make us whole, Lord Jesus. Touch, Father God. Touch us in the name of Jesus, Father God. Touch right now, Father God. Hallelujah. Lord Jesus. Touch us on today, Father God. Help us, Lord Jesus. 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 Help us on today, Lord Jesus, to go consecrate ourselves before you, Lord Jesus. Help us on today, Father God, to cleanse ourselves, Father God. You told the children of Israel, Father God, they wanted to see you, Father God. You told them, Lord Jesus. You told them, Moses, to tell them, Father God. You even told Joshua to tell them, Father God. Cleanse themselves. Wash their clothes. Purify themselves before you come down in the midst of the camp, Father God. Help us on today, Father God, to consecrate ourselves, Father God. To wash our clothes, Father God. Our garments, keep them clean, Father God. Before you come down in our camp, Father God. To consecrate us, Father God. Purify us, Father God. Cleanse us out, Father God. Help us on today, Father God, to keep our hands clean, Father God. Help us on today, Father God, to keep our minds girded up with the things of you, Father God. Help us on today, Father God, to walk in your ways, Father God. Help us on today, Father God, to keep your statutes, Father God. Help us on today, Father God, to keep thy commandments, Father God. Help us on today, Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father God. You say over all the commandments, Father God, you leave two, Father God. Love thy God with all our mind, soul, and strength, Father God. And you told us, Lord Jesus, love thy neighbor as you have loved us, Father God. Help us on today, Father God, to decrease where you may increase, Father God. Help us to deny ourselves daily, Father God. Help us on today, Father God, to decrease, Father God. Humble ourselves, submit ourselves unto you, Father God. Then resist the devil, he will flee from us, Father God. Help us to realize, Father God, that he's going around, Father God, devouring your children, Father God. Giving them their heart desires, Father God. They lusting, Father God, of cars, Father God. They're lusting, Lord Jesus, of houses, Father God. They're lusting, Father God, of mammon money, Father God. They're lusting, Father God, of everything except you, Father God. The enemy's truly going around, Father God, tricking your children, Father God. That he has bewitched their minds, Father God. He has turned us away, Father God. But we need you, Father God, to deliver us, Father God. David said when he cried unto you, Father God, you delivered him, Father God. Help America, Lord Jesus, to go on a fast, Father God. Help us on today, Father God, to watch you, Father God. Help us, Father God, to keep our eyes on you, Father God. For you're coming soon and very soon, Father God. And you say you're coming for a church without a spot, wrinkle, or blemish, Father God. You said you're coming back, Father God, to have our garments clean, Father God. You say you're coming back, Father God, for your bride, Lord Jesus. Help us, Father God, to have a clean heart, Lord Jesus. Help us on today, Father God, to have renewed spirit, Father God. In the name of Jesus, Father God, help us, Father God. We need you, Father God. We need you, Father God. Only you can heal, Father God. Only you can save, Father God. Only you can deliver, Lord Jesus. It's only you, Father God, for you are our King of Kings, Lord Jesus, and our Lord of Lords, Father God. You are our Alpha and our Omega, Father God. You are our beginning and our ending, Father God. You are our first and our last, Father God. You are the author and the finisher of our faith, Father God. You are our Lamb of God, Lord Jesus. You are our Jehovah Rohi, Father God. You are our Jehovah Shammah, Lord Jesus. You are our Jehovah Jireh, Father God. You are our Jehovah Nisi, Father God. You are Melchizedek, Father God. You are Mekajadisha, Lord Jesus. You are, Father God, I am that I am, Lord Jesus. You are Yahshua, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. You are, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus, who you say you are, Father God. You sit high and you look low, Father God. You know everything about us, Father God. You know they expect the end of us, you said, Lord Jesus. You told Jeremiah, Lord Jesus, you know our expected end, Father God. Our ways are not your ways. Our thoughts are not your thoughts, Father God. Help us, Father God, to be concerned, Lord Jesus. Help us to stop having a pride for spirit, Lord Jesus. Help us, Lord Jesus, to be clothed in humility, Father God. You said, when a pride spirit comes, before a pride spirit comes up, Father God, that will be a break, Father. Help us, Father God, to take away that pride spirit. Help us, Father God. You said, we sow ourselves high as the eagles, you will bring us down from down. You said, if we try to soar above the eagles, try to take our minds, our ways, try to go up there so high, you will bring us down. You said it, Lord Jesus. You'll knock us down. So help us to take away these prideful spirits and get on our knees. And let us come to you boldly to the throne of grace and let us ask for your help. For you're the only one able to help us. You're the only one able to secure us in our time.
Nobody greater, Jesus.
Thank you for the grace and prayer today, Lord Jesus. I just want to tell everyone, thank you for tuning in to Two Witnesses YouTube channel. I ask that everyone subscribe, comment, and share this page. And I would like to tell everyone, don't forget to say thank you, Jesus. God bless you and have a blessed and wonderful day. Glorious day in the Lord. God bless you. I love you and Jesus. God bless you.
I dare you lift your hands and say that with us tonight. Come on, nobody greater.
Nobody greater.
Nobody greater.
Nobody
greater than you.
Nobody greater than you.
Nobody like you, Jesus. Nobody greater than you, God.
Nobody greater.
Oh.
Nobody greater.
Nobody greater.
Nobody greater than you.
Everyone in the building, just sing that tonight. That's what we came to say. Nobody greater.
Nobody greater.
No matter where you look or where you go.